What's going on, guys? It's your boy Adjen back again for another Alchemy Stars video. And for today, since the Dragon Maid collaboration is getting near, I will talk about some early preparations that you can do if you are going to summon for the Dragon Maid units. We still don't know how the banner structure will be or how many units on the Dragon Maid collaboration are going to be summonable and how many are going to be free. But it is not bad to speculate that there will be 2 6-star units. And among all the 5 units from the collaboration, we can assume that we will be getting each for every element with an excess of 1 since we are getting 5 new units. And Turdog already teases us who are the 5 units that will come. So let's all have a look one more time for the players who haven't seen them yet, because there are some players who don't follow the news or don't follow Twitter. So let us take a look at this one. This is the collaboration unit teaser. Okay.
Akemashite omedetou gozaimasu.
We have Toru.
Kobayashi-san mo kyou wa yasumi desu yo ne?
Akemashite omedetou. We have Kana. Onegai goto shita. Watashi no negai wa ikenai. Kobayashi ga itteta. Negai wa hito ni hanashicha dame datte.
Then we have
Lukowa.
Elma.
新年明けましておめでとう。今日は1年で一番ご飯がたらふく食べられる日だな。
And then we have a new husband, Papnir.
なんだ? 呪ってやろうか?
And there you go.
明けましておめでとうございます。
So based on this teaser, we are getting Toru, which is already confirmed to be a 6-star par unit. If you will see here, 6-star par unit. We still don't know about her class, but I'm guessing that Toru will be a detonator since the par element is full of detonators. And I hope so, because I hope Toru to be a main DPS, not a support, so that I can main her if I get her, if and only if I get her, just so that I can get her in my pools. But who knows, we will see. And then we have Kana, which a lot of players in the community are speculating to be the welfare pre unit. Then Lukowa, Elma, and Papnir. It is great, and I am happy that Turdog included one husbando in the collaboration, since the direction that they are taking is not only catered to waifus, but also for husbandos. Anyways, so here are some of my tips for your early preparation if you are aiming for the collab banners. So number 1, save all of your Lam Ambers and Star players. I know a lot of players have been drained out by Nobio and Bethlehem's banner, and I hope that players who are aiming for the collaboration units still have some resources left. I myself have about 18k Lam Ambers and around 20 plus 27 special star players. Yeah. And if you guys haven't paid attention to the shop yet, the Star Store shop already got reset, and you can buy some special star players and regular players in there. So if you go to the Redeem shop in the Star Gem store, as you can see here, it already refreshes, so you can now buy special star players, 5 pieces, and 5 pieces regular star player. Also, if you want, you can also use your stellar gems, this one, to buy this limited special star players. That this is a discounted price, because the original price is 15, but now this one is 10, but limited to only 5. You can buy this one. It is worth it, especially if you like to summon. Before, this Star Crest has a value, but now it is not really necessary, because you can always get this one from the events, unless you are trying to max beat the legendary Aurorians. But then go ahead. But I believe for me, this is more valuable than the Star Crest. This one and this one. depends on the risk, the what do you call this? It depends on the summon currency that you will be needing. I haven't buy this one yet because I wanted to show you guys that these are available now in the Star Store as well as this one. I still haven't bought it yet. So that you can see that they are now available in this store. Next, farm essential materials for each element. Mostly aim to have 20 pieces of each tier 4 materials since we don't know which essential materials each units are gonna be using, so it is safe to just farm every tier mats. As you can see here, I have 22, 20, 28, 20, 20, 20, 23, 20, 20. Because these tier 4 essential materials usually takes 20 each from Ascension 2 to Ascension 3, so it is better to farm them now early on. Also, the other materials, the best way to farm this one is by crafting them in the workshop, not farming them directly. That is what I do. That is the most efficient one. And then next, you need to farm Jaspers. This one. You need a lot of them if you are planning to raise them all the way up to level 80. It would be nice to have the double drop rate again during the collaboration run, but I think it's already asking for too much. Just my wishful thinking. Next, farm equipment materials. If you are gonna raise and use them, leveling their equipment is always handy and mostly benefits the units. And the most important above all is Nichum. So farm Nichum since it is the currency that is used the most because you need it for leveling the units, for ascensioning the units, for leveling their equipment. And if you are planning to get and raise all 5 collaboration units, that is a lot of Nichum. So you will need a lot of farming for this one because if you will see here in the chart, credits to the Discord server, for leveling a 6-star unit, A0 to A3 level 80 max level, you need a total of 1,482,250 Nichum, approximately 1.5 million. So assuming we have 2 6-star units in the collab banners, this is already 3 million Nichums. And then for a 5-star, assuming all three remaining units are 5-star units, from A0 to A3 level 80, we have 1,293,800 Nichum that you will need to raise them. Assuming this is 1.3 million, so times 3, 3.9 million plus 3 million, 6.9 million all in all Nichums if you plan to raise all of the collaboration units, which is a lot. And that costs a lot of Nichums and stamina unless you don't refresh daily. I don't think it is still enough before the collaboration comes. But we will see. It is better to farm early. That is why also you don't farm the ascension materials in the respective stages. Because you can just craft them in the workshop. And there you go. It is not bad to start preparing early if you are aiming for the collaboration units. I am excited. Are you excited? I just hope that Tour Dog will handle well its very first collaboration. And here's to hoping that every Dragon Maid Wanters becomes Dragon Maid Havers. And that's all for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it if you could help me grow my channel more. And thank you to everyone who are supporting my channel. I appreciate every one of you. Until next time, peace!